Morgan mentioned the quarry we're heading toward was overrun. I take it we're gonna need to tread carefully?
It's probably filled up with mutated freaks by this point. We've been fighting over that goddamn hole in the ground since I can remember. But last time the insurgents took it back, Corrigan decided it wasn't worth any more of our time. We blasted the place and filled the road with mines to protect our flank.
Thank you.
Road's clear. What next?
That's our way into the quarry. You need to find a way to open the gate.
Will do. What do we have here? Found the gate's controls.
Fine.
Jakob, the road's yours.
So long, fuckers!
You're heading back across the minefield on foot? Better than where you're headed.
Have fun getting yourselves killed.
That's it. The quarry. We've got a plan to get us through alive. We have to make some modifications to the truck.
You're not touching the truck.
We have to seal the interior. Then with lithium perchlorate to generate oxygen and iron powder and lithium hydroxide to scrub CO2...
English, please?
The truck will be like a bubble. And we'll be safe inside so long as we have lithium to generate oxygen. That'll give us time to find the source of the signal.
Would you expect me to magically pour more lithium out of my ass when our supply runs out?
I can do without the snide remarks. The only source of lithium on Eat comes from old batteries from Earth. Now, most of them were scavenged for parts long ago, but the mining operation's been inaccessible for years. There's bound to still be some of them around here. Simply put, we find the batteries, we get to live.
Oh, better and better.
Let's move.
Tahiti, I've got all the lithium.
Excellent. Bring them on back and I can finish building the purifier.
I don't think that,
You just got real lucky, old man.
What if she comes with us? If we make it through, someone has to keep the briefcase and me safe when you're not around.
Look, old man, I don't do charity work.
No, please, we need you.
Give me a break. She's playing us. This is her way of weaseling her way into our troop. She's spying for Corrigan. You see that in your crystal ball? Admit it, you psychopath. You know I'm right. You couldn't pay me enough of whatever prize you're after, freak.
We're tracking a signal that's coming from beyond the anomaly. When we find it, we're gonna reconnect to the Flores and bring down those lost supply pods. Keep Dr. Zahidi alive and keep your stupid mouth shut, and you'll get your share of the loot. Deal?
Fucking believable.
I know, she's a pain in the ass. But, if you lay a hand on her ever again, I'll run you over with this goddamn truck.
Last stop before the forest, huh? Good thing it's a map.
We got one shot at this. But let's be honest. Anyone who follows me out there today is probably gonna die.
And we'll all be home for Christmas. How do I keep getting myself into this shit?
What's the point, huh? The truck is fucked.
Worry about that later. Let's reseal the door.
Don't go out there.
Just wait for me.